And lastly, of course, I want to personally thank the most important person here, Rachel, my wife. You're not only amazing to look at, but an absolutely amazing person, partner, best friend, and an even better mother to her son, Regan. I'm the luckiest man alive. Maybe I don't tell you enough, but I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait to see what the future for us holds for us, sorry, as a family, and look forward to making more memories together.
And so, following the declarations made before me and in the presence of these witnesses, it now is my most pleasant duty to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bosom.